Lucas, let's gather up. Deacon, you're the spokesperson, so I'll need you in Houston. Houston's father, Rick Houston, is working the camera. He's supposed to be shoveling, but he's filming instead, taking a day off. So, Trevor, thanks for joining us. Deacon, how often are you guys on the ice here?
Probably like 5-6 times a week.
And is that your sweater, the Bulldogs?
Yeah.
Well, congratulations. It's a great program here. Same with the Eagles and the Raiders. Listen, we have a story. You look good in your McDavid, too, I should say, Lucas. That's Ascension of Our Lord. It's a school that skates at Paul Coffey Arena. Kids from all over the world learn the game, and we're going to feature that on Scotiabank Hockey Day in Canada this weekend.
This is Ascension of Our Lord Secondary School in Malton, a community in Mississauga, Ontario that has been a snapshot of Canadian immigration and multiculturalism since the 1940s. Barry Carolyn has been teaching at the school for 21 years. His greatest passion, besides teaching, is hockey. He saw an opportunity to break down racial barriers by creating a Learn to Play program in 2019. With the help of generous donors, Barry was able to outfit 25 students with full equipment, and the lessons began.
So we first started off with ball hockey because we didn't even know how to hold a stick. We learned how to hold the sticks, to learn the basic passing, basic shooting. And then we went into the ice rink in October, and we stayed there until January, where we learned to skate and play hockey, dribble the puck, and shoot.
It was a really good experience because I was with my friends, and when we first started out, nobody could skate. Like, we went on the ice, we're all falling, but I did rollerblade, so I had a little, when I went on there, I could be able to balance myself a little bit. But throughout the course, we all like improved. We learned the skills, the basic skills, until we're going fast. Like, I didn't know I could skate that fast. He cuts all the tips and all the skills that Mr. Carolyn taught us. So it was a great experience. It was a great experience to just skate and see our improvement throughout the course.
I can't even believe it. When I first came out to watch them on their first day, they were literally like this, walking on their skates. Now they're skating, they're yelling, they're stopping, they're turning, and they're smiling. And it's so wonderful to see the development and the progress they've made in such a short period of time.
I never thought I could play hockey, because I was really bad at the start, but now I'm getting better now. And I hope for the best. I hope to win the NHL. Don't feel me, bro. I'm from Nigeria, and I'm playing hockey.
It's a great story. Carolyn Cameron will have more on that. Kylie Richardson, the principal, and Barry Carolyn, can't say enough about that program. You ready to go? Here we are. You can play. You're free. Saturday, it's Scotiabank Hockey Day in Canada.
Thanks.